I was homeward bound one night on the beat. Swinging in my hammock, I fell asleep and dreamed a dream that I thought was true concerning Franklin and his gallantry. With 100 seamen, he sailed away to the frozen ocean in the month of May, seeking a passage around the pole, where we poor seamen do sometimes have to go. Through cruel hardships they made me stroll, their ship on mountains of ice was drove. Only the Eskimo in the skin canoe, for the only ones who've ever got Baffin Bay, where the billfish flow. The fate of Franklin, no man can know. Is in the fate of Franklin, no one can tell. Will Franklin be long? Where the sailors do dwell. Now my burden, it gives me pain. For my long last Franklin, I'd cross the main.